This is my second attempt at the object lesson for this Easter 2016. So Easter is way more about candy, Easter eggs, Easter bunnies. It's really about Jesus and this cross and the fact that Jesus came back to life. See, Jesus came for you and I, for our sins, because he loved us so much. He wanted us to have hope in this dark world, that God sent his only son to die for us. And as the world is dark, be reassured that you can never hold back the light in a dark world. He has risen.